There has been talk about taking away the protection of national monuments around our nation. Government has plans to take away ensuring federally protected lands in Utah by 2 million acres.
Holy consequences, man.
We must raise awareness for the protection of these lands to prevent the destruction of habitats and wildlife and the scarring traditional and cultural values of the natives.
So like, when you walk into Bear's Ears, there's so much nature.
Bro, what happened, bro? Oh. Yo, so much snow, like monuments, man.